and that's a great thing. But today, you know, we're going to talk about something else. When a disaster happens, what is the role that cargo bikes could play in a disaster in delivering essential supplies with the road system disrupted, bridges out, those sorts of things? I think we're going to experience some of those obstacles, not catastrophic, but something simulated. So I'm really looking forward to this start. I know this is the biggest competition for cargo bikes in America. So go Eugene, go Riders, and let's have fun.
Oh, we got two in a row! Awesome!
Thanks, man. See you later.
Yeah, thank you. See you around.
Okay, we have a 75% reserve of blood flow, so a small tube is only used one at a time. We have a 75% reserve of the last. I'm not mediating this at all. They need chest compressions. Okay, hurt some of the chest compressions. So hands in the center of the chest. After you tap and shout, no response, no breathing, have somebody call 911.
Straight to the sidewalk, okay? Can you do it, Jeff?